baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is, if you get this, stay away.
All right, guys. Jacob here, and I want to welcome you guys to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I finally got it. And as you can see, I guess my wife is crazy or some shit's going on. And I play as Ethan.
Hello? Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
So she was...
Maybe it's a prank.
She was dead?
She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but...
She's been dead for 3 years?
I have to find out what happened.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? 3 years? She's been dead for 3 fucking years and I can't believe this guy thinks it's a prank. Who the fuck pranks someone for 3 years? Okay. Why am I stopping? Okay.
This is the place.
Can I take my shit? What the fuck? Okay. I guess this is the place. I don't know what to expect. Get the fuck out of my face, you mosquitoes. Is that the house? What the fuck is this? Find Mia. That's a very basic objective, real quick. What's my objective? Find Mia. Okay, I'm gonna run. Fuck it. Is there more over here? Fuck me, I want to explore this place. What is this? Someone left their shit outside. Why is it all broken? God damn. What's this? Sewer gator? Project proposal, sneak into Louisiana ghost house. Join us. The fuck? Accept her gift. Fucking mosquitoes. I'm not seeing anything. Am I even supposed to be going over here? What the fuck? Sir? What the fuck? Sir? Where the fuck did he go? Holy shit. How the fuck did he get away so fucking fast? He was fucking walking. Oh shit! That fucking scared me. Oh my god, that's... What the fuck? I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to be going this way. Like, I literally kind of like left Mia behind, if all I know. Why the fuck were there cows? Like, cut up cows into like... some weird looking shit. What the fuck's going on over here? What the fuck? Why is it all smoking here? Oh, what the hell? Try. Oh, this is Mia's. Is there any more? Okay, so this is Mia's. Email from Mia, printout email that from your wife. Mia has been missing for 3 years. Driver's license is covered in strange black substance. Okay. So, some kind of some black weird looking shit is on my wife's driver's license. Hold on, let me see. Okay, can't go in there. Why the fuck is it so dark? This is too fucking dark. What the fuck? Oh. Supposedly I closed it. I thought someone behind me closed it. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What's here? This kind of reminds me of the beginning hour. Is someone home? What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What's in here? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, get the
fuck!
Oh, that was disgusting, those cockroaches. Oh, what the hell is this? What the fuck? I don't know what it is. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Is that me making the fucking noises that I'm scared myself? Can we close this? Yeah, that's... I fucking hear flies. What the fuck is that? What's in here? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, what the f... Are those maggots? Oh, let me close that back up. Fuck that shit. Ugh. Oh, that's disgusting as fuck. I hate maggots. Oh my god. Why am I in someone's house? That's what makes me feel very uncomfortable right now. What the fuck is that? TV. What the fuck? Don't wanna fucking play the piano. Don't have anything to... What the fuck? Okay, this is just very confusing right now. What the fuck was that? What the hell is that? Okay, it's good. Okay, so we're missing a fuse box. Well, a fuse from the fuse box. Why the fuck is it so dark in here? Okay, that's locked. So the only space I have left is going upstairs. Not giving me much choice. So I'm assuming my wife has been missing for a good 3 years. And then now supposedly I find her. What's in here? Oh, a tape recorder. Direct lit house. What's this? Oh, I can save my progress. Okay, that's good. Okay. So, I'm going to be saving my progress a lot of times because I heard that this game could fuck me over a bunch of times. So, yeah. Okay, so... Stairs. It's not responding. God damn, you saw how fucking veiny my finger is? Look at that shit. Holy shit. Dude, how fucking white are you? Your fucking skin is so pale. Well, I don't know where the hell how to get that shit on. But, I got a movie. Oh, my bad. Wrong way. I got myself a movie, so I'm gonna go watch. I'm gonna watch something. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? Is this Mia? These are pictures, and these pictures are creeping my shit out. Looks like someone just like... What the... Yeah, that's not strange at all. Okay, let's just see what we got here. We got a movie tape. Let's see. I'm gonna watch a movie. Okay, what do we hear? Reckley House, Verloy. Oh, the haunted house. The people from the van. They were going into this haunted house, remember? Okay, let's see what's going on.
Who?
Oh, what the fuck?
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Okay, so I guess I'm a cameraman right now.
I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Okay.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
Sewer Gators? Is that really the name of our fucking show? I had bigger hopes than this shit. I don't know how old this thing is, so who knows? What the fuck?
Are we rolling?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, it's locked. I guess it's time to turn back. It's locked.
It's locked.
God fucking damn it.
After you.
God damn it.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh,
pretty much.
Haunted. Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Well, good for you.
Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Good for him. Proud of him.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Same Clint, year.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Bad seed?
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Project Proposal.
Oh, shit.
The show's actually called Sewer Gator.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Wait, we already missed someone?
Andre!
Oh, what the?
Andre!
So still...
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, I did not. Why are you asking me, bitch?
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Oh, now you're Oh, now I'm a good cameraman? Fuck you! Minutes ago, I was the shithole you wanted to change. Ah, fuck you. What?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. I'm actually kind of scared. I played the beginning hour and this is just a replay of what I did, but holy shit, I'm still scared.
Andre, where are you, man?
I don't know where the fuck he is. What the fuck? Wait, I don't remember this being here.
What the hell?
Shit, I don't even know what the hell that is. What the fuck?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
A trap door?
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
We find him and get the fuck out of here. Good deal, good deal. Now you're thinking smart. Well, actually no, except the find Andre part. I would have been gone. I would have been like, fuck him. I got things to do, man. I got YouTube to do. I'm gonna miss my video. This is what's supposed to be my video, but now we're getting the fuck out of here.
You first.
Ah, oh, fuck
you.
You
did a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Fuck you. God damn, this is way down.
What do you see? What is it?
Nothing. Clay? Andre? Andre? Oh my god! Holy shit, what the fuck happened to him? What the hell? What the hell is that? What the? What the fuck was that? Okay.
Jesus.
I know. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. I seriously don't know why I'm doing this. But I do remember doing the beginning hours, so this is all I remember so far, so... Yeah, don't fucking quote me, guys. I don't know why I'm doing this, but... Oh, shit. This is... Oh, my... God damn. Yeah, no, that video was long time ago. That video was fucking old. That's where Andre was. I'm making it further than he did. What the? Oh. What the fuck? Guys, I am not liking this one bit so far. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Let me out of the water. Let me out of the fucking water. I don't want to be here. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? It was just air bubbles. It was just fucking air bubbles, Jacob. Air bubbles. That's what it was. Nothing more, nothing less. Ah! Holy shit. That's Andre. Oh. Get the fuck out of the way! Oh my god, that actually made me jump a bit, guys. Okay, I have never been this far. This is actually quite a surprise. What the fuck is this? It's like some kind of prison. Is there something back here? No. Okay. Hey, look. That's a toilet. Holy shit, needles. Hell yeah, guys. We can get some fucking heroin in this bitch. Oh, there's a light.
Mia?
Who's in there? Mia? Who's that? Maybe there's a key somewhere. What's this? Ben dead. Harold turn. Turn. Clacy L. What the fuck? Hold on. Alright, can I? Fuck. Mia turned? Mia's turned? Who the fuck are all these people? What the fuck is going on? Oh, bolt wires, nice. What the fuck? What's with all these people? Okay, no, I think we're good. Okay, I gotta find out who the hell's in here. I really gotta know who the fuck that is. Okay. Mia. Mia, is that you? Mia.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Yeah, it's me.
You shouldn't be here.
Why not?
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else?
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, Mia. Her dad.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Yeah, tell me. What the fuck?
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yes. The hell's wrong with you? Are you on that good kush? Like, you know, if you could guys, yeah, you can give me some. I'll be more than happy. But she's paranoid as fuck. Well, I'm not the one to talk. I got jumped when I saw a fucking dead body out of the water.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
She still looks up when I go down. I think it's this way. You know, that's not very assuring. Holy fucking shit. What? Actually, never mind. I would be fucking scared if I saw that shit too. Oh, what the fuck are those? Oh, I feel like hurling.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Really? The fuck is going on?
We have to go this way.
I don't understand what's going on. I am fucking confused.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The family? I guess I go. Yeah. Hold on, shit.
There. It's there.
What the fuck?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia. Mia.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
No. Why am I that kind of guy? E-001. Oh, God! God damn, did he do that to a grandma? Those son of a bitch. Those bastards killed grandma. They fucking did something to grandma. What the fuck? Is that a Mia doll? What the fuck are with these dolls? What the fuck? Mia! What the fuck? Mia, where the fuck are you? Mia! What Where the fuck is Mia? Where the fuck is Mia? Mia. What is this? First aid. Wow. I'm hitting the jackpot with first aids right now. Who knows when I might need them. The fuck, where's Mia? Fuck. Mia? What the fuck is that? That's Mia. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck happened to her? Holy shit. Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! No! Oh, fuck! Fuck! Mia, calm down! Oh my god, my hand! She just stabbed me right through my hand!
Wait!
Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god! How am I alive? God. Mia.
I can hear her.
Who's her?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Who?
Get out. Leave me alone.
God damn. She crazy as fuck.
I deserve this.
Oh my God. Mia. I'm confused as fuck. How the hell did not... What the hell happened to your hand? Let me step on all over her. I don't know what to do. Where the fuck do I go? I don't know what to do. Mia... I can't do anything with Mia. Door is still locked. Fucking Mia's knocked the fuck out. Oh my god! What the fuck? What the fuck? This is some paranormal shit going on. Oh, she wants me to leave? Yeah, I'll leave. Wait, why do I have an axe? Bitch. Bitch. Oh, fuck. Bitch. You wanna go? Ow! How are you not taking damage? How are you not taking damage? What the fuck? You fucking die, you bitch! Get off of my shit! Oh my god! I killed Mia. Well, I think I killed her. Oh my god. I'm gonna heal myself. The phone just rang. What the fuck? Why is the phone ringing? I don't even know why I'm picking it up.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this?
Who the fuck is this?
What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Where's the attic? Yeah, thanks for fucking telling me where the attic is. What the fuck was that? Where the fuck she went? Okay. Where the fuck did Mia go? Oh my god, I don't know where she went. This is fucking creepy as fuck. Mia? Why am I in the same room again? Vadic. Okay, go upstairs to the attic. Vadic. Okay. When you breathe in, breathe out. Still doesn't fucking work. Here, let me save my shit. Okay. It's fine. Where the fuck is the fuse box? I don't know where to go. Fuck my life. I don't know where to go. This is just creepy as fuck. I don't know where to do. We got anything else now? Nope, not the same. Still the fucking same. Oh, that's a crow! Oh, I never noticed it. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, I can open this now. I saw the bolt wires. Yes, I do. I mean, the bolt cutters. What the fuck am I talking about? What the? Oh, it's a fuse! Yes! Wait, is there anything else? Okay, now we're good. But I found the fuse. Yes. What the fuck? Mia? I'm not afraid to fucking hit you again. Hopefully she went the other way. She didn't go this way. Okay. There's the fuse box. Oh, fuck me. I forgot the fuse box is downstairs. Oh, God. My heart is hurt. Oh, my God. Breathe in. Breathe out. Oh, God. Where's the fuse box? I'm fucking scared. I don't want to close the door either. Shit. Where's the fuse box? Okay. Mia, don't you dare fucking show up. I swear to God, Mia. Okay, we're good. She's not out there. Okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
Oh my God, she scared the shit out of me.
You didn't mean to hurt me.
Are you okay? Oh my God! Wait, I cut off her arm?
Fucking hurt!
Well, I'm so- Oh my God! What the fuck? Come on, take it off. What the fuck? No! Come on, take it off! No! My hand! Holy shit. My hand! What the fuck? Oh my God. No. Oh God. My hand. I got my hand back. Is there something I can use? How the hell is my hand not bleeding as much as I thought it would? Bitch cut off my hand. That crazy hoe. Oh my God, bitch cut off my hand. Hopefully I can find something to fix my hand up. One question, how the fuck am I holding this? What is this? Ammo? It's a gun. Yes.
Okay, fine.
Mannequin hoe. Okay. Oh, wrong thing. How do I look at my shit? Okay, doesn't matter. Okay. How the fuck am I still alive? If I would've cut it off my hand this long, I would've been bleeding out and bam, I'm dead. Oh shit, the mannequin scared the shit out of me. Oh god, don't scare me like that, fucking mannequin. It's fucking creepy as hell how the door just opens and closes on its own. Can I climb up here? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh god, no!
I have to do this!
God! Back the fuck away! How are you not dead?
Everyone!
What do you mean everyone's relying on you? Get the fuck out of here. Fuck this shit. What the fuck? Can I take the chainsaw away from her? She cut my fucking hand off. It's okay. Getting the fuck out of here. Yeah, let me play. Oh, what the fuck? Oh! What the fuck?! What the... What? No! The bitch kicked me in the face! Welcome, he just told me welcome to the family! What kind of family kicks his own? Where the fuck am I? What the fuck? I'm being dragged. Where the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck just happened?